My captain. There's a break wall up here that we're gonna hit. Can we turn?
Do you know what a manatee is?
A big fish.
A big fish. Pretty close, bud. Pretty close. Alrighty, hey guys, so we are in St. Petersburg today. Happy New Year. We are headed up to Crystal River to go hopefully get to swim with some manatees. They've got some beautiful, beautiful water. And yeah, we're gonna go hang up there for a couple days and hopefully get to see some really cool stuff. Blah, 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 blah. Do you wanna come say hi to everyone?
Hi, hi.
Are you excited to go swimming in the pool? Alrighty, Hartley's dressed. Off to the pool.
Oh man, I need my sunglasses.
I made it. Or I'm a beach.
Are you a beached whale? You're not swimming?
It's great.
Where'd Hartley go? Where'd Hartley go? Pick you up? You gotta pick yourself up. Hey boys, did you have a fun swim in the pool? You did? Are you gonna go move to a new home today? I think somebody is falling asleep. Did you fall asleep? Let's see it. Fall asleep. Successful pool.
Yeah.
Kids are tired. We are now going to commence pack hotel room up as quick as we can so that Colson doesn't fall asleep here. And yeah, we are on our way up to Crystal River. So here goes packing the hotel room. I think we're losing somebody. We gotta pack up quick. Don't do it. Are you falling asleep? You better stay awake. Check it out, kind of. What, a small penis joke?
He knows how to use his right hand, too.
Oh.
That helps.
You know, it's certainly a possibility. So, that was a little bit of a bust because, and, you know, I'd actually read about this, but the government has shut down, so there are no employees at the river. Anyways, there's no one there. It's not closed. It just, they don't have anyone there, so the parking is not there. You can walk in, but the boys are sleeping, so it's not gonna work.
You can park somewhere else and take a trolley, it says. Also, that's not gonna work for us.
whatsoever, and Carlson just dumped all of his pretzels out. Sad day. Hi, right, should I join you guys on the floor down here? Uh-huh. Are you excited to be out of the car? Okay. Carlson? Thoughts? You ready to go play outside? How are your pencils?
Great.
Can I help you? I feel like I should do a Jim Carrey. Have you heard the most annoying sound in the world thing? Are you ready? Can you do that again? You want to steal Dad's nose? Oh, both of them just stole my nose. Have a nose. Can I have my nose back?
No.
Oh, thank you. I got my nose back.
Yeah.
Colson just gave me my nose. You can give me my nose? Okay, you have both of our noses? You get back here with my nose. Get back here with my nose. Get back here with my nose. Alrighty, hey, guess what? We're on a boat. In my flippy floppies. So. Oh, you're in flippy floppies too. Alrighty, so we are on a boat, a John boat in Crystal River. It is super sexy. Probably the works. But anyways, where we're staying is the plantation. It is right here. It's actually really pretty lawn out. We're just putzing along. There's a big loop right through here. Hi, Hartley. And we're gonna go see if we can see any wildlife.
And a manatees.
And a manatee.
And a what?
A manatees.
A manatees?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you know what a manatee is?
A big fish.
A big fish. Pretty close, bud. Pretty close.
I'm gonna give him that one.
I'll give it to him for sure. We're gonna go, that first little jaunt was a bust. It was a very quick dead end. We're gonna head out that way. Someone does not have his sea legs at all, so we're gonna go that way. Alrighty, well, we are here at, what is it, Three Sisters Spring. So there's a guide that is cruising through right there, and he was just saying that the Gulf right now is too warm. It hasn't cooled down enough to push the manatees up here into the spring, so there's not nearly the quantity of them right now that there a lot of times is. You. Well, on a good note, we're almost back, because that one I think is done. Is it time to go to bed? Colson, go climb in bed. Go climb in bed with brother. So it's nearing the end of our day here in Crystal River. We're gonna attempt at getting these guys calmed down, and see you tomorrow morning. Thanks so much for watching, and we've got a lot more coming up. We're gonna be doing, hopefully, almost daily stuff for the next month of January. We have a lot of stuff coming up. So make sure to subscribe, give us a thumbs up, a like. If you've got any recommendations, drop in a big where we're going tomorrow. So, gonna want some recommendations if you've been there. So, we'll talk to you tomorrow. See you guys.